Buenos dias, ladies and gentlemen. This is the second ever Stadtgeil vlog, and we are in St. Moritz.
Mesdames et messieurs,
welcome. What's good?
Constance and Colton bring you the Stadtgeil.
Merci, Alfred. Yes.
My feet are absolutely freezing right now, but it's worth it for the majestic landscape. You know what I'm saying? These views go crazy. So, as you know, I'm staying at the Bitrutz Palace. This over here is the dressing room, and this over here is the master bathroom. Great view from the tub, St. Moritz Mountains. But over here is what I call La Pièce de Résistance. Not because I'm usually constipated in there, but because it's just a crazy vibe in there. First benefit, you have a bidet. Those of you who don't know what a bidet is, look it up, educate yourself. Second of all, the crapper has the craziest view of all time. You're sitting here laying a deuce, okay? You don't even have to courtesy flush because you have this door open, you get the alpine breeze, the fresh air, smells selch.
Okay, so we are about to go downstairs for breakfast. Just a quick fit check before then. I know you guys love the drip. So up top, we have this vest right here from LV.
I think you're supposed to take this tag off, but it's kind of a vibe, so I just leave it there.
Then we have this vintage Harley Davidson tee with this Uniqlo base layer. I think this was an Alexander Wang collab. Down below, we have the Loro Piana Fujiwara skate pants.
And then on foot, tactical vibes, we have the Salomon trail shoes.
So that's the fit. Now it's time to go have breakfast.
Okay, so this is the breakfast menu right here. I think they gave me the Turkish menu by accident. Bedrut's Palace Frühstück. Sounds like a Bodrum vibe. They have pretty much everything.
My favorite fruit is mango, and the mangoes here go crazy. Kind of like an Alfonso vibe, but they're not Alfonso. Actually the best Pain au chocolate I've had in my life.
If you see that flaking on your Pain au chocolate, just know your life is about to change.
So this is our hotel from the outside. As you can hear, the bells are ringing to announce that Colton is now in town. My cousin Constance would never let me check out LP with him. So since he's sleeping right now, I'm gonna go check out the Loro Piana vibes.
Shout out Loro Piana. The homie Marco?
Yep. Hi.
What's up, Marco?
Good
to see you, man.
I mean, check this out. St. Moritz. St. Moritz.
So I would say that was very successful. Just copped some LP vibes and got a quick new layer for the drip.
And now time for a quick outfit switch. And now for a big Bitrutz Palace flex. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
My name is Coltaban Esteban Julio Mincardo de Rosa Ramirez. I used to work at the Tipton Hotel, but now I work at the Bedrutz Palace in St. Moritz. It is a huge vibe here. I love working at this hotel. Shout out Zach, shout out Cody, shout out Mr. Mosby.
I know what you're thinking, Colton looks fantastic, but also, where is Constance? Well, Constance got picked up by this Rolls Royce right here. That's him right there with that white turtleneck. Yes, sir. They gave him that royal treatment. He's in that viewing box looking very happy, as you can see. They put this helmet on his head and then asked him to slide down the ice head first. Not very safe if you ask me, but he has those shoes to slow him down, which look like they're not doing much. But anyways, he did pretty well on time, so I'm pretty proud of him myself. They gave him the certificate right here, and then he was just repping Stad all night long. Shout out my guy, Andrea.
So we are riding up St. Moritz Mountains right now. The vibes are crazy. Check this view out right here. That is insane. Okay, so as you can see, the sun is about to set. We have been riding for about an hour. We have to get our headlights on, and we are gonna ride into the darkness to go have our fondue dinner.
Shout out Bedrutz for having a steam room in every single hotel room. This is crazy.
Something is on fire. Probably because I am wearing such fire merch available on stadtgeil.com. Make sure you check it out. And my guy Jürgen is here.
And my girl Zenia.
Hi, guys. How are you this morning?
I am great. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm shy on camera.
We are ready to go.
Okay,
So I'll be honest, the vibes here are absolutely immaculate. Shout out Paradiso, it goes crazy. I mean, look at this view also. Just stick that whole thing in my mouth.
Perfect, then enjoy your meal.
This is what I'm talking about. Yes.